I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Henry Tillman is a beast. You gotta respect the legends. Bottom motherfucking line.
He beat Mike Tyson.
He beat.
When Mike Tyson was the scariest man on the planet.
Life goes on.
Henry, how'd you beat him when everybody was so terrified of him?
Henry Tillman is the
they were scared of his shadow. How did you beat Tyson in his prime?
Boxing practice.
You weren't scared? You weren't intimidated?
And Joe still got it.
That's an excellent response.
Hey, no, for real.
Hey, yo, we just want to send a shout out to ES News reporting live. Always the king of reporting all this boxing news. Shout out to the bomb squad, Deontay Wilder, and all the champs
okay,
of the world
Henry,
when they fight.
You're a heavyweight legend. How would Deontay Wilder, Anthony Joshua, break it down?
That'd be a good fight. I would love to see that fight because they're both tall. They both got speed. They both got incredible punching power. I would like to see that fight. It's a good matchup. Both of them have a pretty extensive amateur background. Deontay Wilder has more
professional fights. Yeah, almost double.
Experience.
It's almost a 45. Yep.
But it's got to wait to see. You know, you can call it how you call it right now, but until that bell go ding.
Okay. You worked a lot with Charles Martin. You helped him bring him to win a title, actually.
Right.
Well, how's he doing these days? Are you in touch with him? Do you know what he's up to?
He's back. Coach T got him back. He's in the gym.
Good. He's a very good kid, man. He's always very talented. Southpaw, hits hard.
Yeah, he's just in Vegas handling some personal stuff. He'll be back next week.
That's good. We hope to see him back. He has a lot to offer. Heavyweight division is back.
Oh, yeah, it's back.
How would Wilder and Joshua do in the Ali era, do in the Tyson era?
It's called history. You never know.
You can't say
that's
either.
That's why it's called history.
We don't know how Tyson would do if he fought today.
It's just an opinion. You know what I mean?
Get that picture, Ellie.
That is Floyd Mayweather.
It's our generation. That's to go. What up?
Okay, let me ask you this. Oscar De La Hoya said this week he's been training and he wants to call out, he wants to fight Conor McGregor and he would knock him out in 2 rounds.
He just wants the money, that's
all. I don't know.
That's all.
Oscar, he's been inactive for a while now.
Hey, 8 years.
Yeah, so you know, I don't know how he's been taking care of himself for like health-wise, you know.
It'll be
boxing is very.
But if it did happen, what do you think?
I hope you don't get hurt.
What do you think about Oscar De La Hoya against Conor McGregor?
I think that Conor McGregor just better box.
Make your money.
What do you
think? You make your money.
You know my opinion? People gonna say I'm crazy or McGregor win. If he fight De La Hoya, McGregor win.
What do you think?
Because you know what?
I don't know.
11 years.
May the best man win.
All right, there you have
it.
It's been 11 years that the guy haven't fought.
Yeah.
Okay, I haven't fought for 11 years. And McGregor is younger, stronger, and faster. And hey, yo, dude, man, you haven't fought for 11 years. You're going to come back and say, hey, I'm going to knock you out in 2 rounds. You just want a payday, dude. That's what you want.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. EsNews.com, my Sickback reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Elie Seckbach, the wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition. He abusing them.